Why hasn't the KMT taken any disciplinary actions following the verdict confirming the sexual harassment case against your party's legislator, Chen Xuesheng?
The KMT should be held to a high standard of scrutiny. If elected, I will thoroughly address the DPP's misconduct during your 8 years in power, conducting investigations with even greater diligence than the Special Investigation Division.